More breaking news to get to now. A 7-year-old child has died in Greenville after being shot. Police there say they responded to a disturbance call this afternoon, but they didn't find anything. While they were there investigating, someone brought the 7-year-old to the emergency room with a gunshot wound at Hunt Regional Medical Center. The child did end up dying, but police are not sharing any more information with us at this time.